ladies and gentlemen, this is Dr. Alvina Balagar, and we will be interviewing Secretary Fortunato de Lipuena regarding the annual scientific meeting and the upcoming National Science and Technology Week.
Program from the Science Education Institute wherein the awardees, yung mga awardees kasi nung sa In Touch with Excellence, yung mga scholars na in the other, in the baccalaureate programs, ito yung mga cum laude, magna cum laude, summa cum laude, at yung mga scholars na nakagraduate ahead of time. Meaning to say, kung 5 years yung engineering niya, nakatapos ng 4 and a half years, binibigay namin yung 1 semester allowance niya na natipid. No? So kung ano man yun.
Kumbaga part of the portfolio.
Ngayon, yung sa MS scholars under the Advanced Science, Technology, Human Resource Development Program under the ERDT, Engineering R&D for Technology, and under the Science and Math Teachers Program, napansin ko nga na parang less than 10 yung bibigyan namin ng award. Medyo sa yun yung mga nakatapos on time, ano? At yung sa PhD ay mas marami.
Mas marami.
Siguro mga 3 times. Mas, ano. Hindi ko alam kung naiipon yung mga MS o nakakatapos pero baka naratagalan. Kaya patitingnan ko doon sa mga consortium universities to take a look. Kasi meron mga universities naman na mas mabilis makapagpatapos kaysa doon sa iba. No? So siguro number one ang matagal makapagpatapos ang UP. Part of it siguro yung availability ng mga thesis advisors. Kasi habang nagdadagdag kami ng mga scholars, yung capacity ng advisors to, they can only handle so much.
Programa, no, na inuulit-ulit niya, yung drugs, yung corruption, at ngayon yung infrastructure na build. But ever since he cited that there are 3 important areas of focus in his program, ito yung speeches of Boa of China, where he cited infrastructure, interconnectivity, and innovation, so I thought that we should give him more information regarding innovation. So, ang kagandahan, hindi man niya binasa yung kanyang prepared speech, at least yung last paragraph ang binasa niya, pinanggit niya yung innovation. Sabi niya, innovate
or perish.
Okay? Pagkatapos, yung huling paragraph, you have my full support. Okay? Pero yung pagkakasabi naman niya na you have your, my full support, generic din yun, ano? It can be given to any group. Ano? But at least, since you were there, I suppose that it is intended for the science and technology community. Mahalaga at parang sa akin, maganda yung sequence ng pangyayari. Kasi that was Friday. On Monday, I presented the Novas, well, actually a program that has something to do with the subscription to a satellite, okay, that has been discussed very well at the secretary's level. The secretaries of DND, DOST, DICT, and the National Security Advisor. We were all in agreement that we need shall we say, capacity, you know, in terms of satellite services because of the many needs that we have, both in terms of security, in terms of monitoring conditions of our crops, of our forests, in terms of monitoring projects by BBM. And when I made the presentation, in effect, asking for the blessing of the President to go ahead with the procurement process, tinanong lang niya sa akin, magagamit ba yung military? I mean, I think he was concerned about national security. Sabi ko, opo. And then, tinanong niya si Secretary Lorenzo sa akin, have you discussed this? Yes, sir. It was approved within 1 minute. Okay, you know? Pero ang program namin, bago matapos ang 10th quarter, dapat na-ilounce na ang Giwata 2. But in the meantime, there are 2 other birds that have been in the process. So Maya 1 was launched and Maya 2 will also be launched. Okay? So importante din yung Maya 1 and Maya 2 kasi these are the very, very small cube satellites. And meron din siya mga special features, but more than that, they are being launched together with the cute satellite of other countries. Para silang parang maya, dilipat magkakasama sila
mag-orbit,
no? With some degree of augmentation, I believe. So Malaysia, the Malaysia cube satellite, and the ano nga yung isang country na mataas ang degree of happiness?
Bhutan.
So the cube satellite of Malaysia and Bhutan, together with Maya 1, will orbit into space.
We have just interviewed Secretary Fortunato de la Peña regarding the National Science and Technology Week. Again, this is MJ Alvino on this agenda.